Those crummy Rhinox forced us to build a statue of the sorceress. Then after we built it, she complained it was too ugly. Huh. If you ask me, the statue is far prettier than she is.
am almost ready to reveal my latest piece of real-time four-dimensional performance art. I call it Hideous Exploding Witch Number 9. Now, if you can just light the three rockets around here, my masterpiece shall be complete. Oops, I forgot I hid this egg inside the statue. I hope the explosion didn't hard boil it.
Isn't this the wildest skateboard park you've ever seen? Once you've mastered a few tricks, you could really rack up a huge score in this place. What do you say I show you some moves? Let's start with something easy. You can jump off the end of ramps by pressing the jump button. I'll show you how to do it once, then it's your turn. Okay, now try doing a roll. You can roll in midair by holding down the action button while steering left or right with the left stick. Hey, nice roll! Now let's see you pull a flip. Flips are exactly like rolls, only you push forward or back on the left stick instead of left or right. Just jump off the ramp, hold down the action button, and press forward or back. Whoa, you must be a natural! Now let's see if you can pull off a half-pipe spin move. The blue ramps are half-pipes. You can do a spin move by jumping at the top of the blue ramp, then steering left or right in the air. Now let's see if you can do a 900. Get as much height as you can, spin 2.5 revolutions in the air, and land back on the ramp. Now that was a 900. I have to admit, you've got some skills, Spyro. But before you get too cocky, let's see if you can score some real points on the giant ski ramp. Do whatever moves you want and see how many points you can get. You learn really fast. Well, then again, you are being trained by a master boarder. Speaking of which, I was just practicing this nearly impossible new move that I call the Nasty Nork. I had just about pulled it off when suddenly I ran smack into this dragon egg and wiped out. Okay, I made that up, but you can still have this egg. You're ready to try some one-on-one. Want to try a freestyle competition for points? All right, whoever scores the most points in the time limit wins. can't believe it! How did you get so good already? Who knows? Maybe someday you'll even break my course record. Nah. Anyway, I guess I should give you this other egg I found. I was gonna keep it for a pet, but I can't get it to hatch. You can go for the course record now if you want. Whenever you hop on a skateboard, a timer will start. Score as many points as you can until the timer expires or you wipe out. Good luck!
Thank you. I was playing catch with my pet wolf, Farley, but I accidentally threw his ball down this hole, and he went in after it. Now he's stuck down there, and I feel so helpless, sitting up here, listening to his steadily softening whimpers. Don't cry, Wolf. Never cry, Wolf. I was playing... You found Farley! How can I ever thank you? I mean, I could give you this old egg, but Farley's been chewing on it and it's kind of slimy. Oh well, it's the thought that counts, right?
To patrol the towers and the perimeter of the islands whenever you want me to. It's good to be back in action.
Please find the rest of the bones so we can put my friend back together. I'm ready to patrol the towers. I'll be here with...
I'm ready to patrol the towers and...
It's good to be back in action. I'm ready to patrol the town. It's good to be... Here, have this. I was going to keep it as a souvenir, but I don't have room in my luggage. My friend is feeling much better now. Oh no, he started his bone dance again.